there, and his kick has gone straight to Gemmill, who plays it straight back in. I suspect he's one of the few players on this pitch who could have scored a goal like that. Scot Gemmill. Stone's clearance was not what he intended. And Boheenan finally breaks clear for Forrest. Good ball, Glover. And still Glover. And Gemmill takes over. Chance of a second right on half-time here for Forrest. The finisher supreme again. Here's the man who produced those two goals, Gemmill, finding Phillips. Stone. Gemmill points to where he wants the ball and gets it. Stone again. Inside Agnew. He's done well here. Glover. It's got to be curtains for Leicester now. Certainly if they can play as well as this in the remainder of the season. It's Phillips, Glover, Woan, 4-0. From a Leicester City point of view, it couldn't have fallen to a worse player.